I'm very grateful to the Carnegie institutions for bestowing on me this award. I consider this a very special occasion. When one is showered wealth beyond what one deserves or what one has really earned, I think the question really arises, what does one do with this wealth? I was very guided by the teachings of Mahatma Gandhi, which said that wealth is a trusteeship and it should be used as a trusteeship. It should not be used as an ownership. Also, I just find that there's a lot of happiness in giving away wealth because it's the right thing to do. The honor goes not only to me, but the honor goes to a set of three people who have really contributed to this foundation. The three people are my family, my wife Yasmin, my son Tariq, and my son Rishad, who is present here. They have been continuously supporting me. The honor goes and the effort goes to those set of many, many people we employ, 2,000 people, whose field devotion in the area of education, whose field devotion in the area of funding NGOs is something which is beyond imaginable. They come at 1/3 the commercial salaries they could have earned, and their commitment, their dedication, their tenacity, working in very, very difficult village places is absolutely remarkable. And the third benefit goes to a whole set of partners who we work with, who work for us in terms of NGO initiatives, and they do some remarkable work in some remarkable areas. I would like once again like to thank the Carnegie organization for bestowing me this award.